Okay, first up, Go Go Local Ranger. We're so excited. Our first guest is a local with a starring role on Nickelodeon's iconic Power Rangers series. Take a look.
All right, the new series is called Beast Morphers, and much like our beloved hockey team right here in town, Abraham Rodriguez is sporting gold.
That's right, so cool to have Abraham with us. How are you, sir?
So good, so happy to be here. Thank you guys so much for having me.
I'm loving the shirt, by the way.
Thank you.
This is awesome. Congratulations on landing this gig.
Thank you so much.
You've been acting for a bit now. How did you land this part?
So I got the audition from my agent in L.A.
Has an agent in L.A.?
Yes.
Even nice. I don't have an agent. Man, all right.
And it was a 5-month audition process, and I went to a total of 5 auditions.
Oh, wow. No.
And from acting, there was also the martial arts side,
That's
so we
right.
had to do a 30-second martial arts routine. And I went from never doing anything with martial arts before to all of a sudden training super last minute to learn something. And then I went in there, I did my thing, and I got the job.
Oh.
And within a month of finding out that I got the job, I flew to New Zealand, where I had a 3-week intensive and learned everything about stunts and fighting and how to land properly after an explosion. And so it was just a full training course of
everything. By the way,
everything.
How do you land properly after an explosion?
It's quite a process. Yeah, there's a right way to do it so you don't get hurt, but yeah, I love doing stunts. We have our stunt doubles as well, and we also get to do a lot of our own things, so it's been awesome to learn that and get put on wires and fly through green screens, and yeah, it's been an awesome experience.
We're so excited for you.
Yeah.
You grew up locally here in Las Vegas, and now this is like life-changing, and 5 auditions must have been totally, seriously nerve-wracking.
Yes.
I saw her reach for her stomach. 5 months of waiting.
Yes.
Yeah,
that's exactly.
Torture.
And from the last audition to the time that I found out that I got the job, it was a month of waiting.
The worst.
So, yeah, and then I had a month to move to New Zealand.
Yeah, wow.
What was New Zealand like? Beautiful area.
Oh, my God, amazing. I want to retire there. I want to live there.
Wow.
I would live there now if it wasn't so far away. But, yeah, the culture, everyone, the country, you see such amazing, beautiful things that I never thought existed. So
nice.
I'm really thankful to have been able to live there for 9 months.
Power Rangers, I mean, Sean and I both have a connection, a memory of the original Power Rangers.
Yeah, of course. Mm-hmm.
You mentioned what, it came on air in 93?
Yes, 93.
And it's back. It's so cool. And I'm sure that there's been a lot of people from the first round that have given you like advice and tips. And
Have you
watched a bunch of old
I did watch
shows?
It growing up. And I also got to meet a lot, you know, now being in the show.
Of course.
So that's been amazing. And just the community is so tight and it's so family oriented. And it's just so amazing how close everyone is. So
that's
been awesome.
That's nice.
Have you been stopped yet? Have you been like, hey, aren't you the guy?
Haven't been stopped.
It will happen. It's bound to happen. Well, this is the thing, though. It's on Nickelodeon. You're looking at like anywhere from like 6 to like 12 years old.
Yeah.
You have to bump into them.
Yeah.
But the day they see it, they're going to be like, wait a second. Aren't you? No. This must have been a dream for you. How long have you known you wanted to act?
Ever since I was little. I actually started doing things here in Las Vegas locally. I did local commercials and local short films and feature films and stuff. So I was heavily involved in the film industry here.
Yeah.
And then I moved to LA when I was 18, fresh 18, all by myself with...
Oh my gosh, you hardly look over 18.
Yeah, I was going to say, was that a week ago?
Yeah, I always get that. Literally in New Zealand, I was on set and people would come up to me. I'm 19.
Okay.
Wow. And I would always get stopped and asked, like, where are your parents? Like, are you here by yourself?
Are you okay?
And I'm like, no, like, I'm over 18. 18, I promise.
Oh my God.
I'm okay to be alone on set. It's fine.
This is going to be so great for you in the future.
Yeah.
Like when you're 40, you're going to be like looking
it's
like
great.
You're 30.
I go into
this
auditions
like
sometimes. Like I auditioned for this one show and I walk into the waiting room and there's just, the role was for 11 years old. I was 17. That's like the biggest stretch that I've had. So
that's
I walk
funny.
In and it's just a bunch of middle school boys with their mom sitting next to them. And I walk in like driven myself, like my keys in my hand. Like I walk in and I see all these kids with their mom and
they're
I'm
all like,
hilarious. By the way, your parents are in studio today.
Yes.
So
how
nice
proud
to
are
have them here as well.
Yeah. They actually got to go to New Zealand and visit the set.
Oh, man.
So that was awesome.
You know what? Being a parent has its perks. Kids, if you're watching at home. Be like Abraham. It's great having you.
Great to have you.
Thank you guys so much.
Congratulations.
You have to come update us.
Thank you. Yes, for
sure. As the show continues.
Hey, listen, our hometown hero, Abraham Rodriguez. You can catch him on Nickelodeon's Power Rangers Beast Morphers. It's Saturdays at 8 a.m. You can catch him on social as well. He's on Instagram. He's on Twitter. The usernames are on your screen. He's also on LinkedIn, and he needs to update it. Because it says he's unemployed.
He's very employed. It's so exciting.
More employed than us. He has an agent.
Beast Morphers.
Beast Morphers is cool.